myself a beneficiary. More ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold overseas. What to believe till it's over?
Shock asymmetries.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Rangers against the Dream Destroyers.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
He's protecting it effectively. Emmanuel Petit. Now Cuadrado. Lorenzo Insigne. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Spinazzola. It's with Petit. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, when we talk about Johan Cruyff, we're talking about one of the true greats. Stuart, interested to know what you're expecting from him today.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his...
And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
Can he make it 1-0? And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And he's fired over the corner. And couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Mukiele. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Insigne. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Plays it back. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Spinazzola, and the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Possession one. Cruyff. Really good vision there from Johan Cruyff. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, a vital interception. Intense pressure. Alexander Arnold might be able to set up the chance. Sandro Tonali. And blocked for now. there to win it back. Reif, perfectly positioned to take it away. Lorenzo Insigne. Alexander Arnold. And here's Cruyff. And a very good challenge. Lozano. Spinazzola. Insigne. Now with Petit. Intercepting it intelligently.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Insigne. Cruyff. Well, great read there to intercept. But a pass that lacks quality. Insigne. Cruyff. And running through to the keeper. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Cruyff. Going well. Cole. Can he put it away? Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
Well, a second goal for them here. Encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Spinazzola. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, super piece of play. Cruyff. Is it going to be? And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? And the managers will now deliver their... So the ball rolling again, and it really was a sublime first 45 from the Rangers' point of view. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Textbook defending inside the box. Good bit of pressing. Well, beaten easily here. Not to be this time. Domenico Berardi. Insigne. Petit. Lozano. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Cuadrado. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, what an opportunity. Insigne. and he's given it away. And really pressing their opponents. Insigne. And the referee says penalty. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
And confidently converted. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Leonardo Spinazzola. Lozano. Well, flinging himself at it. Let's see about the delivery. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Graves. Can he put it away? The net is staring him in the face. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Petit. Lozano. On to Spinazzola. I'm just leaning back a bit and over the bar. João Cancelo. Wilfried Zaha. Sandro Tonali. Cuadrado. Walker now. They really look after the ball when they have it. Chiellini. Now Cuadrado. Walker. João Cancelo. 20 minutes remaining. Sandro Tonali. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. Leonardo Spinazzola. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, based on his actions, the referee has decided it will be a yellow card for the goalkeeper. Insigne. Oh, great defending. Read it well. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And he's in the clear. Sandro Tonali. It's with João Cancelo. Alexander Arnold. João Cancelo. Room to roam for Rangers. And he read it well, intercepting it. A foul, but advantage played. Domenico Berardi. Lozano. It's with Petit. Spinazzola. Berardi has it. And the keeper caught there. And over comes the corner. And a struggle to get it away properly. And a time for calm on the ball. Joe Cole. Craig. Can he put it away? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And a throw in it's going to be. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times.
skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your card's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Just another one of your skeletons. You're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on all side. You had a nice undress, never felt an impress. We had the best, 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 best of our night.
tid. Hon drar upp den klart, lönen den är saftig. Kasta upp avbunden, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? Ens bugs på 90, hämta in dem en efter en. Aktiv 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att levera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentligt. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska den nosy. Jag snackar inte tur,
ingen.
Jag säger inte på tur,
det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för det.
När de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är luben. Wallalo, människor är sike. När man är på topp sjuk, ta på deras psyke. Äcker den som skryter, men alltså är de fryser. Hachu, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbågar fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sia. De långt bort från mina. Allt peker bara upp, så vi följer efter pila.
Jag ser inte på tur,
det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för
I it feels like summer.
It's for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah.
We don't want to try until my people free. We don't want to try until my people free. We don't want to try until my people free. And we are gonna try until my people free.
To be famous for the wrong thing. Gossiping and fronting is a long thing. All that other nonsense is just fussing. And it's like living in a contest. Can you free us from this concept? Free us from the chains that you all in there. Government indulging in some, ignoring all my people in a protest.
It's for my people, free all my people, for all my people. It's for my people, free all my people, free all my people.
We don't want to chat until our people free. Release all of my brothers on no church, please. You don't get to tax me on what God gave me. Paying for hypnosis off the TV screen. No. No. So much confusion onto my people. All disillusion falling my people. And disillusion poisons my people, suppress my people, oppress my people. No.
I got my
That I stop listening to the music you listen. mind but changed myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. I stopped listening to the music you